Sowwah Island,
where two stories are making the headlines.
The inaugural festival of the
deal is expected to be worth $1.8 billion.
John, what do you got?
Coming up on today's news, we'll be going live to the Cleveland Clinic.
Thanks for being with us.
Thank you.